So yes, there we go. With the Arbalet Cap 3 round 5 came to Doubt versus Bender. There we go. And this is it. Legion Clan is Smecker and Bender, which is awesome game. It's become from 2002, and yeah, the civilizations, the Huns. Oh, look the difference. Bender make the mill directly. Do you think it is possible actually nowadays? I think not, but he did the mill just there. Look at that. Other than that, let's check the map. With the lake there, that wood is ugly. Also, this is a nice one, and coal at the back, which is really, really okay. And let's put a bit music in the background. Always nice to have. And also I will put my chat here. Okay, so now I'm perfectly fine to interact with also you guys. Okay, we're going for blue and red, always better. And let's go on his point of view, or locket view, with the fog of war. New setup, everything is 2002 is the year. Yeah, 2002 is the year. Going for wood, so we can see different things. This is for 2002. You can see like Bender actually is playing, so he would never do that mill probably, but he did, man, he did. Going for Doubt point of view, we can see his map. It's terrible map if you ask me. Look at the water at the back. Also here he can make also docks and super open, super open. So these games have like 12 years old, but Doubt is going for more standard opening, right? He's making the lumber camp, sending 3 Bejaegers when he has already in the struggler, which is good. But I want to focus also in Bender really, because he did that early meal taking with 2 Bejaegers. He has 3 on wood. He's not making the loom, of course not, and he will go a bit later for the boar. It seems it's already the 12 Bejaegers you see, and he's gonna send probably now the bill to get the boar. Let me check if he's sending or not. Not yet, so he's not rushing. Also, Doubt is not going for the boar yet. He's going in the 12, closer to the actual settings, but a bit different also. So we can see and make comparison if it was better gameplay, or if actually is really better than in the previous years. Okay, Doubt is with the loom, because the boar was like far. Yeah, it is safer to do like that. Oh, but the lame, oh my god, the laming, it was there also 12 years ago. Nah, but he's not stealing, he was just there. Remember, this is a tournament from the Legion Clan. I mean, it was only for those players, but Legion Clan was the best clan so far, and a tournament only for them, it could be great, man. It seems so that they going for early loom back in 2002. We see that they did, and now he has 4 on wood, so it's worthy what he did. I mean, he's still only with 2 on berries. Okay, now sending the food to get the bigger, sorry, to get another boar. All right, and bring him back to the town center. 17 population, he's with 4 on the lumber camp, but only 2 here. All the others is most on the trees, and also on the foot, making already the second lumber camp. Yeah, different, man, it's a little difference. Okay, Doubt is, yeah, maybe he was getting some laming. It looks like, oh my god, look at the laming, lumber boys! Did he will get that bilager? No, I don't think so, but the board, it can go back. Let me check. He's trying, but he's not. Go away, and he's going away. Yeah, he's now getting the board. He will get outside. No, he's going to the town center and getting it. How did things evolve into the current build order? I don't know, man. Probably players just practice and get that it's better the actual. I don't know, really, because we're gonna see that he's sending more on berries, but later, and he has four on wood, so it's pretty the same, but he's not going up 22, he's going up, let's see if 23 or what, and let's take a look on the resources. He's getting exactly, well, a lot of good resources, so he will go up 23. Doubt is going for 24, it seems, but let's see Bender. Yeah, and Bender, look at the resources, 23 with 600 food, and now sending everything to the lumber camps. Yep, so it was different build order, but now he lives with 5 on berries, also really similar. He's just exploring, and remember, now Bender is playing only Black Forest, so this is Hans 1v1. When you have seen this? Lately, never. So this is really, really legendary game. Okay, Doubt going up 25 population. Look at the app. It's really different than actually, but before 24, 25 was really, really common to see. Really. Yeah, they don't need deer. They were so strong, and no deers, right? 4 farms, look at that, he has 4 farms already, right, making the barrack. And Bender, he did the barrack here, just close to the lumber camps, to send the spears, I guess so. Okay, put the villagers on work, alright, he doesn't have any farmers, while Doubt is with 4, so big difference. Let's see what they're going for. It looks like he's going for archery ranges, because without farmers, I don't know. Let's see. Double bit axe, horse coir, so that was exactly the same. And now he's going to farm. Yeah, he's farming, but where are the buildings? Oh, is he going for what? For economy? Or he will do the stable now? He's doing the stable now, when he did all the economy, all the farmers, making the stable. Nice, it's just different, but... Oh, look at Doubt resources. 25, 11 minutes and a half, really slower than nowadays, but the resources are pretty good, of course. Stable. He's doing double bit axe, horse coyers, and the stable. So this is pretty standard. Like actually is spear going Bender, let's go with the fog of war. I hope that the quality I set up is good, you don't complain, so it might be awesome, or better said, awesome. Okay, he's with the scout around, making a scout also. Bender, a lot of farmers already going to explore. Yeah, stable. But what we see is like they were less aggressive, right? I mean, actually at this time you probably see like 4 or 5 scouts, and how much I see? Only 2 for Bender. He's focusing more on the economy. Ah, Shinshimax, just fine. What is this? Fine. It must be great. This is good. I mean, an outpost there, just to avoid. I would like to see more of this. Nowadays you will not get surprised with the, you know, with the towers at the back of the wood. Look at that outpost, it's just perfect. It's making more and more scouts. 37 population for Doubt. What is Bender doing? Bender is going for super strong economy. If you check, will borrow already. Oh, he lost that. And now what? More scout, few spears. Yeah, that he has the tone watch? I think not. Now you are speaking properly, Shinji Max. Anyway, going back for doubt, he has like 7 population more, so really Bender is just going for economy. I don't see that he's doing army. You see, Doubt is doing a lot of scouts, going back for the town center. Let's see what is Bender trying to do. Okay, now making, going for the goal, making more scouts. He has 2 spears, 2 scouts. He will defend probably with that for sure. He need to go back. Nice. Well, really interesting, really different gameplay. 3 on goal. 4 doubt already, but also 4 from Bender. Is he trying maybe to go as fast as possible? Castle Edge? He's 7 population behind, just patrolling, and now he's making archery range. So maybe he just want to don't spend so much on the scouts and going for the archeries. Alright, he has a lot of farms. Also, Doubt has a lot of farms, which is really, really nice. Bloodlines? No, he's not doing the bloodlines. Doubt is doing the bloodlines, let me check. Not yet. They are not doing. They can't do in any moment. Look at that. Doubt got a lot of scouts already. Bender. Oh, careful, be careful. He's trying to chase. And now he's attacking also at home. Let's go with the Fog of War. It's more interesting to see the both multitasking. If you check in the minimap, we can see blue at the bottom. Bender, be careful with the scout. Be careful, Bender, lover boy. He's gonna lose one villager. One villager, he lost it. He lost one scout, 2. He lost one villager. Okay, he's doing now also archers. Only 4 on goal. He need to go back. Now he's trying to raid also Doubt, but look at, yeah, it looks like Bender economy is just too strong. Now his population is increasing, 50 population, 48 for Doubt. 5 on gold and a lot of spears, crazy amount of spears, making more and more scout. Look how they were not going for that super fast castle. It's becoming, oh, but look at Doubt. Look at Doubt. Doubt is Doubt, right? I say no to fast castle. Look at Doubt. Up to Castle H. Oh my god. What is this? Super strong. Going for Castle H really early. Now going for stables. Nice. Little walls to wall the wood. But really, going for stables. Actually, they are going for super and boring. Cavalry archers, archeries, 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 but this is different. Okay, now Bender is trying to go forward with a lot of spears, archers and some scouts without the bloodlines. He's making more and more scouts, so let's see what he can do, because Doubt will be up to Castle Age. Okay, sending all the military together. Fog of War and the battle. Let's go with the unit spy and go back. No, he's just chasing one and he's there, but the army is there from Bender. Yeah, Doubt, you got around. He's running, but yeah, they just trade one. But look at the population, 20 population more from Bender. Of course, he's doing now the blacksmith. Scout, archers, a lot of army. He's going for that tower. He don't know that there is a tower, I think. Now he knows. Yeah, be careful. Okay, he's going around his base. He has also one scout there. He can see that he's building something there. I don't know if he saw what it is. And Castle Age, 47 population, while Bender is with 74. But he's gathering strong resources. Is he not making more? Yeah, he's doing more villagers. Now he's going home. Oh, how he's gonna defend against that? He's open, completely open. It's not walling. Is he making any upgrade? No, he's just making like one, two more pillars, and he will go up as well. Interesting. He can call. I don't really know. I think it's just with time. So people try always new strategies, new stuff, everything. And Bender on the way to castle. On the way to castle, he's sending the scout with bloodlines. And now the knights +1/+1. A lot of knights. Let's see, he has a lot of spears as well. Send more spears, Mr. Bender. He's sending a lot of spears. Is he going to lose any builder? Any builds? No, because look at home, he's trying to raid. Okay, he's just losing few archers, but a lot of spears and a lot at home, which is good. The economy for Bender is really, really strong. Also, doubt 57 population. Now he's ahead in the score, at least. Wow, so interesting. So many spears, but look how Bender, without making any walls, and now making two stables. Interesting, super interesting. They love going for knights. It looks like, okay, lot of spears. It's like 17 spears or something. Oh my god, unbelievable. We go for the villagers, but the villagers account or number is the same, which is good for Bender, because he's going to castle age. He has also the stone to make more town centers. He also has a lot of farms and a lot of feudal army, so if he upgrade, it can be good. Yeah, no caval archers, he's going for knights. And let's see, going for Bender point of view with the fog of war, look at view and see what is he upgrading. Popso, is he upgrading something in the blacksmith? No. Yes, it's Titanic Aatan. Actually, this is exactly the same guy that is Titanic nowadays, but he was playing versus Doubt 1v1 hands. Doubt at this time was, well, probably the best. But also Bender was super strong. Look at the pikes upgrade. Okay, he's doing bloodlines and attack from Bender, trying to hit, but the pikes are there, a lot of pikes. Also pikes at home. Well, look at that, he need to run. This is a nice defense from Bender. Also pikes in the wood, he has army everywhere, but those pikes will alive, I don't know. It will be a note, but he's sending the knights, which is good. At the same time, go. Oh, he's holding. Look at the population for Bender. It's just 80 population. Impressive. So without any walls, look how people was defending with zero walls, completely open. All undoubted has wall a bit. Just the wood. He's also sending spears, but those spikes will be painful for him. Really? Let's see, man. Is he getting the advantage there? Yeah, they were, man. He was a Legion clan. Doubt was there. And then he was Argonaut. But he was... His mainly nickname was this one. Legion clan Smacker. Super known nickname. Okay. And the scouts are inside. But, well... Smacker Doubt is there with the knight. Oh, but he's losing some biggers. Yeah, he made a TC almost at the bottom. The second TC for Bender. Okay, he's killing that scout. Alright, and +2 for Doubt. Of course not. I was not playing there. Okay, let's see. Oh, I don't remember. I played other tournament, but not this one. It's like 12 years ago, man. I am too old. I don't remember what I did in the past, really. But I never was an expert. I was better player than now, but never was top. I was a good player overall, but nothing special. Anyway, 78 population, 72 for Pender, for Doubt, and it's getting really strong. Plus 2 knights, oh my god! Remember that Pender was top deathmatch player, top deathmatch player. Of course, he could play a random map, but you see that he's playing. Oh, but he's constantly raiding, which is really nice for him, getting some beers on the goal, also some idle. Yeah, he's making some raided while at home. He's completely safe and he's pumping knights all the time. Now he has the skateboarding armor, the defense upgrade. Look at the town center. Yeah, now Memphis the daddy. Going for three town centers out. Coming under pressure, but let's see. Both are almost at the same population. Bender is still a bit more, but the amount of beers. 8 more, 10 more for Bender. Why? Because he's raiding. He's raiding when you put the pressure, but really fun to watch. Oh, that knights! Rape mode! Rape! Kill! 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 Oh my god, also in 2002 there was a Leo Titanic? No, but now he's raiding. I think it will be better before. It's plus 2, he's getting 1 bigger, yeah, but the pikes are really good, really strong with plus 1 upgrade. He should wall a bit there. The map from Doubt is also terrible, if you ask me. Look at the wood he has, it's so bad. This forward wood is terrible. Also, this one is not the best. And here, it's just a lake, a nice forest, but not reachable with a town center, really. While at home, from Bender, it's better map. It's not the best, but it's better map. Better wood here. He can make also a town center there, so overall, it's better. The population is still 10 population more for Bender. All right. Okay. Yeah, he's trying to chase in everything. Doubt expanding his economy, which is good. Sending now the knights. Oh, but he's 15 population behind. 15. He's getting raided all the time. Look at that. Now 3 more knights, but he noticed. Nice multitasking there. It's really terrible map. Really terrible map. This will be the only nice wood for him. But also at home, look at Bender now in trouble. Oh, he doesn't have a lot of army anymore. Global Theory, good morning. Welcome to all recorded expert games and awesome games. Okay, he's trying to raid on that hill is also a good thing. Yeah, remember, the resolution wasn't like you see right now, so it was really hard to play like actually they are doing, because you cannot see all in the screen. You also almost see only the town center, so probably it's slower to play, but they are playing awesome, really strong, really strong. Look at the population for Bender increasing more and more. He got the advantage. The pikes are doing a really good job. Now he's adding archery range, few pikes as well. Bender is constantly raiding with the knights. He's doing a lot of damage, really. If we go with, like, yeah, man, 25 population behind is really a lot. So it's looking better for Bender. Okay, now he will get those knights. Also raiding, but look, like I told you, look at the wood. He will make a lumber camp there, of course. Try to hide all the pillagers and put there. Yeah, Doubt is making archery range. I don't know if he's doing more. I think Mr. Yo is not playing that resolution anymore. But look at the Bender. He's just spamming army all the time. Going for pikes. Also, cavalry archers. Sandy Knight when he has chainmail armor, so super aggressive. I mean, they are not focusing on the wall, trying to go in Imperial. Bendy is now coming with the Siege Workshop because he knows that he has the advantage. Yeah, Doubt is moving all over the map or trying. This is a nice wood, but not really well defended. He should make some walls, but like you can see, not walled at all. Okay, now a lot of pikes from Doubt, but the knights from Bender and pikes are strong. He need to GV, man, GV, because he's getting really strong. More archeries, more archery ranges. But it's only with the fletching, because they were not doing so. He should make the super fletching, he's not adding. And now let's see the push, let's see the push. Oh, those pikes can get some, but don't go away, just kill those knights. Caval archers is with bloodlines, but only with the fletching. Interesting, 129 population for Bender, 107 for Doubt. He's trying to push him back, but it's gonna be hard because he also has the heal advantage. But a lot of pikes now from Doubt, but the pikes from Bender are also better. Plus 2 defense. And he's... look at that! He's pumping pikes, man! He's winning with the pikes? Oh my god, really? Awesome! Huh. Awesome and aggressive, really aggressive play. Look at the farming placement, it's really strong. 135 population pushing and pushing. Cavalier, oh my god, look at the rams! It's really pushing super strong. Okay, Doubt has a castle. I mean, has the stone to make a castle. So, is he gonna make a castle or something? He's now making a town center there. The rams, 4 rams. Doubt, do you have the stone? Is he going to make? He's now making more and more pikes. Plus 2 also. Wow, intensive game. 148-121. Yeah, Bender is playing good, man. Super aggressive. But Doubt, make it castle. Don't Titanic. I want to see Imperial War. Other than that, look at that. Well, the score are pretty close, but this is a strong army from Bender, really. 4 rams, a lot of pikes as well from Doubt. So who is gonna win this? Who is gonna win that battle? Oh my god, he's pushing strong. He's gonna kill that town center, probably, or not. Oh, a lot of... yeah, he's losing that TC for sure now. Kill the rams and a lot of army. Yeah, he did the damage, but also lost a lot. Oh my god, look at that. A lot of barracks from Doubt, so he's coming back. The population is... look at the score. Yeah, the population is... it's becoming strong from Doubt. Wait, but still within touch of the economy, but under pressure, remember, Doubt was doing super strong. Let's kill that ram, kill that ram. Leo, he's not killing. He didn't notice that. Now he's killing. Okay, he will save it. No Leo anymore. A lot of pikes, super fletching coming, and the same amount of population, 145, both at the same. The score is changing now. Oh, few knights. Yeah. Well, the game is so even. Abangomel there. Pike's full upgrade almost. No, for Doubt is now full upgrade. Look at that. He's expanding a lot of farmers. How much farmers he has? 40 farmers and 40 lumber camps. Look how he's playing under pressure. But the game isn't over. For sure that isn't over. The same population for both. Going back, that Mangonel gonna lose it. And a castle. I will make the castle. Well, it's fine. Castle there from Doubt, coming back for all from the hell. Alright. And the amount of villagers, let's see. It's Bender 140. Doubt 113. So much boon for Bender. Did he will pay that? Because you don't need that super strong boom with the hands, but never knows, man. But the resources for Pender are getting super strong. Super strong. If he's going for Imperial, he was top deathmatch player, so let's see what he's gonna do now. I think he's gathering resources just to go up. Yes, Hans War it was. Remember, 2002 record the game from a pool. From a nice tournament, Arbalet Cup 3. It was from Legion Clans players, but look at the Legion Clans player, Doubt and Bender. Okay, a lot of pikes, that castle helps a lot. Smecker, Doubt is not going up, but Bender, look at his resources. My god, he's starting to make stables. And he's going Imperial. Is he going? Is he going? Make a market, 2000 food. Wow, another TC, how much he has. Crazy. Now he will see, he will, yeah, you need to be careful, really. Okay, he's pushing back this, he's, no! Imperial Age without Town Center, oh my god! No! Bender! What are you doing? Leo! Use a misclick, probably. I can't believe that he's going Town Center in the middle of the map to Imperial. What is this? Oh my god! But it is really good to see that Leonardo influence was there even before that the Titanic movie was played, right? Oh no, in 2002 Titanic movie was already there? I think so. Okay, let's go for it. He just have to click Imperial now in another Town Center. Come on, yeah, and he's going. Where is going Imperial now? This is a good Town Center. Okay. Making the market. Look at the resources. Look at the resources, and he could be in Imperial right now. But Doubt at the pub limit. At the pub limit, while Bender was at the pub limit as well, going Imperial. Look how many archery ranges. How many mortises to do research in from? You need one Town Center, but don't make when you are in the battle, I mean, because he lost the Town Center. This is the bad thing. Okay, but 200 pop, both at the pop limit, and now going Imperial as well, but look at that. Doubt going forward, and Bender will spot it. He see it. A lot of Cabal Archers spike. Get the pillagers inside, man. Get the pillagers. Well, he will lose it anyway, but Town Patrol, and oh, he just got that. I'm making a castle in a good spot just to kill those lumber camps, remove that forward. Nice. So both are fighting in the same time in different spot. Let's go with all visible. This is awesome. Look at the resources for Bender. It's crazy. He has 45 farmers, 62 lumberjacks, while Doubt 48 farmers, 26 lumberjacks. A lot of pillagers, a lot of economy from Bender. Ah, one Tarkan, but only one. They were not going for the Tarkan. Both at the pop limit still. Where to look? I don't know where to look, really. Yes, all right. This game is absolutely epic. Yeah, and Bender is in Imperial. What upgrade he will do? Let's see. Look at View, Fog of War, Halves upgrade, Heavy Cabal Archers, Party and Tactic, Bracers, Chemistry. Oh my god, he's researching everything. Also, the last upgrade for the Lumber Camp. Researching everything at the same time. You see the speed, how he did. Super fast. Remember, now it's becoming the skills from Bender in Imperial. Let's see if he's gonna use it, because he was top deathmatch player, but Doubt was top everything. The population is dropping a bit from Bender. Let's go now with all visible. A lot of pikes there. He will hold that. Well, I think he just don't need some amount of pillagers. A lot of halves, trebuchet. Being in Imperial faster, it can be important, but he need to send now the army there. Maybe a castle here to protect his economy would be good. I don't know. He's sending cavalry archers, heavy, heavy cavalry archers. Yeah. Heavy cavalry archers with bracers, just missing one upgrade. Only one upgrade, because the chemistry did would be done there really, really soon. And now he's raiding with the light gas, also trebuchet. Oh my god, look at the mini map, fighting all over the map. And do you see, guys, any walls? No walls! No fucking walls! Fuck the walls! Come on! Yeah, maybe they were a bit slower in the start, but now look how they are playing. Indeed, it's the same, super strong. No walls, all open, just raiding everywhere and trying to control themselves. Yeah, awesome, awesome. And the cavalry archers are there, lot of halves, cavalry archers, up the pop limit almost both. The score is also really, really, really close. Wow, look at the amount of cavalry archers, only missing the armor upgrade, I think, one of them. Yeah, but he's pushing back. I think he's pushing back, at least this push in the right side. Let's go for the other. Now Daud is pushing here. Oh, but he's losing that castle, which is important. Oh my god, what an epic game! Awesome game, if you ask me. Okay, raiding also on his economy, but not for so big. Look at the resources. At the limit for both players, of course. Cavalry archers combo and halves is pretty nice. Let's see if he recovers. Nice castle, trying to defend the raiding. He has good castle all over the map. Alright. Also here, how many castles? Got doubt no castles. While Bender has like 4 castles. Doubt no castles. Make a castle. Aha, he's doing a castle. Alright. He is still at the pop limit, which is kinda crazy. After that big pressure, look at the wood. Wow, the map was terrible all the time. Check the idols, Mr. Doubt, Mr. Smacker. And in the right side, he keep trying to push back. He will need siege rams or some siege. Okay, both at the pop limit. Now sending the trebuchet, coming with a lot of more cavalry archers. Is he going for the hussars? Something? Yeah, he's doing the last upgrade, leader archer armor. We were missing that. Trebuchet. Ooh, that castle, but it will fall, man. 3 billigers only, and the halves are coming. Halves are coming. Yes. Still, man, still at the pop limit. What is this? What is this? Crazy. Okay, he will defend that castle. I think he will got it. I don't know, man. It's so many runs, but how many cavalry archers he has? 40 cavalry archers, Bender. A lot of farming from Daud too, but little less. I think. Oh, look at the raiding for Daud. How many beers he killed, but Bender need it? I don't know. Look at that. No, it's El Clan Smacker. His nickname was Never Doubt. Never was Doubt. I mean, in the past, it wasn't Doubt. He has some call it Doubt, people call him Doubt, but also Smacker is his main nickname. Okay, look at that. Push 162. Bender is dropping some population. Let's see, he's trying to reboom a bit. Yeah, 30 farmers. Look at that, he's trying to go back, but this hill is really, really nice. He has full upgrade, all full upgrade. And look at the trebuchet. Oh my god, he's gonna kill that castle. Wow. Doubt is at the pop limit, but how much villagers he has now? 130, 118 for Bender. Yeah, so strong. Yeah, Sad Panda is probably now. Ooh, but that castle will fall. He's trying to repair. He can't do it. No, with the next shot it will be GG for that castle. And now, with that, look at that hill, man. He's getting all the health, he needs more skirmishers to get this. Really, it's gonna be hard for him. Oh, it's so intensive game, now he's pushing back here. Oh my god, where is the army from Doubt? Let's go with his point of view. Fog of War, he's pushing there. Okay, bring it back. But it's really bad, I mean, it's really hard to kill that. Look at the hill, also the castle. But he wants to get that goal. And in this side, yeah, he needs to keep that goal safe. Also, he has 63 farmers, 44 lumberjacks. It's crazy, more than 100 biggest focus in economy. 47 for Bender, 42 lumberjacks also, and 47 farmers. All right, look at the crazy game trying to push at the both sides at the same time and without any walls, like I said like 100 times already. Look at that, trying to raid his, I think he's getting some ground Doubt for now, but in the other side is Bender who is getting the map. So who is gonna win this? Honestly, I do not know, I have no idea. I just watched the record game, I saw that it was a big file, so I knew only that the game, it wasn't like Feudal Age and GG, it wasn't it was long game, so want to stream this kind of super strong recorded. Those recorded games has almost 15 years old, it's from early 2002. So a lot of time, really. Look at the push there, getting bad. Bender is also getting here. Oh my god, look at the fight, he's killing the town center, also the villager. But in this side, Doubt is winning. What, they will move all over the map, really? What is this? It's crazy. Look at the wood, he's also struggling on wood, he need to move. But the castles are helping a lot to Bender, really. It's helping a lot. Doubt doesn't have defend properly, only here, but in the rest of the map now he need to move as well. He's losing some because the Cabal Archers are shooting so fast, so he need to pay attention, otherwise he would be in troubles. But both population for both guys are dropping now because the raiding is just so intensive all the time ever, man. This is awesome, awesome. 160 population, Bender at the limit, no more resources. Of course he's using all the resources. Alright, but Cabal Archers inside the castle, he need to kill those rams or will be in big trouble. Now Trebuchet coming and trying to get more and more Beagers. Look at that, he's a sneaky Beager. Well, he's not a sneaky, but oh, Bender gonna see that. Yeah, he's getting now the goal. Go for the goal with the light cap, I don't know. Well, he's going for the wood, whatever. Getting villagers is always good. Now he's trying to kill the rams, he's capped rams. Not siege rams, they don't have resources to get it. Oh my god, the raiding is just crazy. What is this? Bad. Oh, the trebuchet killing the castle. Oh my god, the relics. No relics from Doubt, and one relic from Bender only. Okay, if he kill that castle it would be trouble for Bender, but if he don't it would be trouble from Doubt. Really, he's getting big time raided, big time. He has gold, still have gold in the bank, but he's not trying to get those trebuchets. He need to kill the trebuchet, go and kill. No, he's not going, not enough. Oh, but he's also losing a castle there, so both are losing the castle. Who will win it? It's incredible, they are doing exactly the same in both sides, winning one for each player. Crazy. Oh my god, and the Cabal Archers here, it's still not, but now it will be safe. What he can do? No, don't send half one by one. Of course it's crazy and easy to say, but guys, this is the biggest wall in the game. Just the hill, I mean the cliff, not a single wall. Do you see any palisade other than this in early feudal? Zero palisade, man. This was completely natural AOC Age of Empires without the fucking walls. Going playing super aggressive, yes. Relocate the the resources, otherwise you would be in trouble. I still thinking, I don't know, man. But I think Bender is getting the advantage. The population is exactly the same, but it looks like he's losing little by little the map. Is he moving? Ooh, look at the resources, really at the limit. Only wood for Bender, nothing else, no food, no gold. Wow, he did another town center. Yeah, this is the good thing, he's like rebooming all the time, but doubt at the limit, man. At the damn limit, he's not moving all over the map. Let's see, because there is some good resources. Yeah, he didn't explore that corner. Ouch. This is crazy. Cabal archers, man. Okay, pushing them more and more. They are still at the same amount of army, villagers, population, whatever. Now he's also raiding here. Who is gonna win that? It's just crazy. Yeah, all right. Using the cliffs like walls, you're right. And here, oh my, look at that. Okay, now he's trying to raid. It's like they take a little break because Bender is trying to. 71 farmers. He has with that pressure 71 farmers. While Doubt is still with 43, but Bender 71 farmers? What is this? Okay, so you say that Doubt will win. The score is like 2000 more for Bender. But the population is better from Doubt. 180, well, 175 for Bender. This is just crazy game, man. Okay, don't lose those trebuchet at this time, is so important because there is no more gold. Well, the relics, still the relics. So in the past, in the old recorded games, they are still like actually not getting the relics. Get the relics! They should get the relics, but they are not getting. Oh my god, look at the right side. He keep raiding all the time. Of course he has some health, so on, but it's so annoying. Keep raiding, but also they are raiding his base as well. It's just crazy, man. How about the forest control? Well, I think, look at that. That Bender is only lumber camp here. Not really much. Yeah, not really much. I'm just here a bit, but what about Doubt, man? Doubt here and here, which is not really good. This forest, man, is pretty good. He didn't see it. Well, he see it, but he didn't go for that, and he could make also a town center there. But he's, oh, look at Bender also getting those lumberjacks. Sorry. Oh, look at this so intensive fight. Bender up the pop limit, 200 population, halves, no gold, the resources. You say that Doubt will win. Let's see. Bender still at the pop limit, but Doubt is pushing there, but oh my god, that's a sneaky cabal archer from Bender, super strong, really. 190 pop, getting also the stone. Well, I think Bender expand completely. Look at his exploration, he's almost watch everything. Doubt, yeah, too, but he's missing some in the corner. Crazy, just crazy. But look at the population, man, at the pop limit. Now Doubt is dropping, some population. No resources, but no resources also from Bender, but he's pushing. Oh my god, look at those cabal archers. What the hell, look at that. It's just a lot of cabal archers, really. I don't know right now. You can see there. Food buy 94, sell 50, yeah, well, let's go for it. Let's see, you say red is done. Look at the population, really. Bender is raiding crazy at the pop limit, while Doubt is 120. He's not recovering from this. The economy from Doubt, all the game, I mean from Bender, crazy economy. is with 73 farmers, 15 lumberjacks, and he keep raiding and killing villagers. Of course he's there as well, but he keep mashing a lot of army. Oh my, oh my, you went for doubt, but I have the feeling that this is gonna be the GG soon. It can be, it can be. Oh my, he keep raiding all over the map. Let's go for Bender point of view, because he was the host, I think, to see how he's controlling everything. If he was the host, I don't know. Yes, Hazard upgrade, Hazard upgrade to finish down, man. Look at the pop, it's almost double. Really, really getting the map control and raiding all over the map, and zero walls. It's so exciting to see, not any single wall. Look at that, really. Remember the resolution in 2002, it was like this, man. Deal so little, it was poo, really. 800 crocs, 600, I think, maybe one more than that, but no more. It's crazy. Yeah, Bender is raiding crazy. Just look at the mini map and you will see all blue all over the map. Yeah, Hazard now almost fully upgrade, going for that. Yeah, super strong raiding, super strong. And I repeat it, the castles before helped him a lot. Now he has no more castle anymore, only one, but not even one from Doubt. Doubt is trying, he's trying to recover, but really it's gonna be hard. He's trying to recover because he's a warrior, so it will be a crazy comeback from Doubt. Do you still think the same? I really doubt, because Bender super strong in Imperial with, when he has a setup economy up, it's just crazy. If you raid him a lot, maybe he got some trouble, but like this, oh my god, he's like playing deathmatch right now. Oh my, look at that castle, it can be more aggressive. That castle just to kill the wood. Oh, this super good, really nice play, but Doubt is there watching it and put a tower. Oh my, he will do the tower. He's also with Hazard, with Caval Archers. If that castle is up, this is gonna be over, man. Gonna be the GG. Of course it's the same Bender. Alright, exactly the same Bender. Oh, the tower is up, but it's a lot of B-Juggers. A lot of B-Juggers. There is no more Bender, only the one and only Bender. Okay, okay, and the castle is up. Oh my god, super strong play. He's below 100 population. Really amazing game, really more than 1 hour. And what the hell, look at the farming. Oh, almost in the corner as well, no more wood, a lot of lumberjacks, crazy amount of farmers, really. 65 steel and killing and killing. This is over, man. Wow, what a game, man, what a game. Or he will come back, I don't know. Well, I don't think so, because Bender don't get confident. Remember Doubt, winning Doubt at that time, it was like winning Viper right now. Almost nobody do it, so yeah. Lumbercam raiding, and he will call the DG. Damn my gold. Doubt is just calling the GG soon. Relics rocks, yes, but I think he didn't take it. He didn't take it. He have one, only one relic, only one relic. Aha, and Doubt talking. So this is the GG, guys. Hope. Do you really enjoy? Yeah, the Caval Archers destroy him, killed him, everything. And GG, man, GG. Let's see the achievements and enjoy with this classic game. Yeah, look at that. Bender, 163 billigers economy, 8,000 more food, 4,000 more wood, 1,000 more stone, also 5,000 more gold. Military, and yeah, largest army, a lot of units kill, and crazy game. So guys, stay tuned, more will come. Hope you enjoy with this game.